Hi everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm filming my Zara sale haul. Now I completely forgot about the Zara sale. It didn't even compute in my head. And then all of a sudden I went on the Zara website and it was like, sale is happening. I instantly felt like a panic and also excitement. And I obviously went a little bit crazy. So yeah, today I'm bringing you guys a Zara haul. Can we also talk about the actual Zara sale? It was just ridiculous. Like, I got onto the website within like 2 minutes of it going live and everything that I wanted was sold out. If you also struggled with that, then you're not alone, because social media went a little bit crazy for the first couple of hours when the sale went live, because it seemed like literally everything was out of stock. I did a bit of shopping online and I also went into store. So I've got two boxes to show you from online and also two bags from the items that I picked up in store. You guys already know the deal. If you are brand new to my channel, then subscribe. Give this video a thumbs up because it really helps push my channel out on the YouTube algorithm. And if you like what you see, I also have an Instagram where I'll be styling most of the items or everything that I end up keeping. I'll be styling it over on my Instagram. Now, the first dress that I'll be showing you guys today is honestly one of the most beautiful dresses. It's just so interesting. And I saw this dress, it was part of the Zara limited edition collection. So they often bring out a summer collection and then like an autumn winter collection, and their summer collection, it was just so stunning. They used the most vibrant colours, stunning, but the price tags were not so stunning, because this dress at full price was £109. Now, I wouldn't spend that kind of money in Zara, so I was not surprised that a lot of the items from that collection went straight into the sale. So yeah, I picked up this little beauty when I saw that it went on the sale. What I love about the dress is the way that it ties up. The model looked incredible. She just looked like some sort of, she just looked incredible. And I was like, I need a bit of that. I need a bit of whatever's going on with you. I need some of that. So yeah, I love the way that it ties up. It looks a bit weird on the camera, but yeah, you guys will probably see what it looks like on when I try it on. So like I said, this dress was originally £109, but I got it for £39, which is a lot more reasonable. And I went for a size small. Now, I'm generally a medium in Zara, but depending on what the item is, I can get away with a small because I'm pear-shaped and I have a smaller top half to my lower half. So I thought, okay, there's only a small available, just get it. If it doesn't fit, you can always return it, but I'd rather try it than completely miss out. Also, I just want to quickly add that if any of the items I'm showing you guys today are out of stock, honestly, don't worry, because this happened to me with a winter sale and I was like, oh, I'm not going to get anything, I won't bother. But actually what happens is Zara regularly restocks the items. So if you have an item that you think, I really, really want this, honestly, even like 2 weeks down the line, 3 weeks down the line, a month down the line, you could still get it either in store, or if you just keep refreshing the website, they sometimes come back in stock. So don't write anything off. You could still get your favorite item. The next thing that I'm showing you guys is this beautiful white dress. You guys know that I love white dresses, but I don't have any white silky slip dresses. I tend to just go for your standard broderie anglais, cotton dress. I don't tend to go for this material when it comes to white dresses. It kind of gives me bridal vibes. It reminds me of something that the bride would wear or the bridal party would wear. I don't always gear towards it, but I saw this dress and what I really liked about it is the ruching detail here on the side. I thought that was really, really pretty. It's a very, very simple dress. There's not much going on, but it just has this very subtle ruching detail, which is just really stunning, cinches in your waist. I actually picked up this dress in store and I got it in a size medium and it was £19.99 from £29.99, so I saved about £10. Okay, so I've got a couple of sets to show you guys. This first one, I saw it on Instagram. I can't remember who, I think she was called Ashley Brooke. She did an Instagram reel and she did like a keep or return. She actually ended up returning this set, and this is the set that I'm talking about. This is really pretty, florally print, large floral print skirt and crop top set, which is very, very unusual. Whenever I go for a co-ord, it's usually like shorts and a crop top. It's never really a skirt and a crop top, so this is very different for me. And I was actually willing to buy this full price. I was pretty much ready to buy this full price about a week before the sale went live, and there was just something putting me off because it was quite expensive full price. So then when I saw that it went on the sale, this was one of my top items I had to get. I was like, if I don't get anything else, that's absolutely fine, but I need this set because I want to try it, I want to see how I feel about it, and hopefully I'm going to like it because I haven't tried any of these items. So the top is just a one shoulder top, and I got it in a size, online they only had a small, and I bought the small, so I've got the small as well. But then when I went into store, I saw that they had a medium. I feel like a medium would fit a lot better. So I ended up getting a medium, and it was £19.99. I think it was originally £29.99. The bottoms I got in a size small because it's elasticated at the top, and like I said, I have a smaller waist, so a medium tends to be a little bit big anyway on my waist, so I was happy to get a small. And so the bottoms were originally £59 and they went down to £29, so half off, which I just think £59 for this is just a little bit too much. Sometimes Zara really does overprice their items, so yeah, I would have paid £29 at the absolute most, I think, when it comes to this. Okay, so continuing on with the sets, I also picked up this beautiful blue set. I only saw this in the sale online, couldn't get them both at the same time, and it was really frustrating. I would put the top in my basket, wait for the skirt to go back in stock, and then the top would go out of stock, and I just thought, do you know what, forget it, I don't want to get one or the other, I want to get them both at the same time. So I actually ended up picking these up in store. So this is what the top looks like. I feel like my camera's really washing everything out. I love the pattern of this top. I think it's really, really cute, very, very simple. Just looks like that. And then the back just ties up. I picked up the top in a medium and it was £19.99. And then the skirt that I'm showing you is pretty much exactly the same as the previous skirt that I showed you. It has the elasticated waist, but with this one it actually ties, so you can cinch in the waist if you want it a little bit tighter, which is nice. Same pattern, of course. Nice maxi, I'd say it's a midaxi, where it's like a bit longer than a midi but not quite a maxi. And also, for your reference, I get asked this a lot, I can't believe I forgot to say it at the beginning, I am 5'8", so I'm definitely on the taller side, so this will probably fit more of a midaxi on me. But yeah, so the bottoms were originally £49 and they went down to £17.99, so that is actually such a good price. Okay, so recently I've really been wanting a red dress, and I actually saw one full price on the Zara website, and not only were the sale items just flying off the shelf, also a lot of the full price items were just flying off the shelves. So I didn't manage to pick up the dress that I originally wanted, but then I saw this little cute red dress on in store. So it's just this really pretty red dress with little flowers all over. It's like a linen-y material. Now, Zara does a lot of linen-y material items, but I don't know whether they're actual linen. Okay, so it is actually 57% linen, so that's quite impressive. So you know it's gonna be really nice and breathable. Another thing that I really liked about this dress is the way that it crisscrosses at the back. I'm sure I'll be able to show you guys in the try-on, but it does cross over at the back, which I think is just super pretty. It's a mini length, so it's quite short. And like I said previously, I am 5'8", 172 centimeters tall. So Zara mini dresses are very hit or miss. They're either perfect or they're just too short, and they tend to be on the too short size. And I'm not sure whether I mentioned this before, but I got this one in a size medium. Okay, so the final sale item before I show you guys two items which I picked up not from the sale. You guys know that I've been on the hunt for a pair of camel trousers, and I've tried on like three different pairs in three different hauls, and I've returned all of them because they just haven't been right. And I can't remember whether I've tried this one or not, because I just can't remember whether I tried this, but anyway, I saw this one in store. It was the only one. I don't know whether it was like a return or something, but it was literally the only one. And I was like, I don't think I've ever tried this one on because it's quite a dark camel. It's more of like an autumn winter camel than like a spring summer camel. But anyway, I saw this one. It was in a size medium, which is my perfect size. So I thought I would try it out. And it looks like it won't be too short. And I'm hoping as well that it won't be too tight because I do have thicker thighs. So shorts like this don't tend to be that comfortable on me because they're just too tight. I got it in a medium. It was originally £19.99 and I got it for £12.99. So for £12, that's such a good price. Okay, so the next item I'll be showing you guys is another dress, but this one is full price. And this is the dress that I am referring to. I've seen quite a few people online trying on this dress, buying this dress, and it looks incredible on everybody. So I picked this one up in store because I thought, well, I'm already here, so let me just try it out. And if I like it, then obviously I'll keep it. So it's this linen style dress. So I'm assuming it does actually have linen in it because it feels like it. And it's like a shirt style. It's very open. So there's no kind of button or anything like that. So I feel like you could have some potential accidents in this dress. But yeah, you could always just pin it. If you don't feel comfortable doing that. But yeah, I do find it weird that there's literally no buttons at all. And then what I really like about this dress is that the bottom of it, the skirt part of it, is actually got this ruching material, which is really nice. I think this will be really figure flattering because it'll really, you know, cinch you in and bring you in. So yeah, I picked this dress up in a medium and it was £29.99. Okay, so the very last item I'm going to show you guys today are these off-white cream Bermuda shorts. Now the camera is just going crazy. It's coming up as like stark white on camera, and it's not. It's very much a nudie cream beigey colour. Yeah. So I saw these on the website online, and these were definitely one of the items that I was so excited to get because you guys know how I feel about my blue Bermuda shorts from Zara. They're my favourite shorts ever. So I wanted to try out another colour. I was actually originally going to go for black, but then when I saw this kind of nudie beige colour, softer white, just soft, it's just a nice alternative to a stark white short. When I saw this colour, I was like, I need to try these shorts out. So like I said, they are in the Bermuda style in that they are longer in length, which I love. Hopefully the gap won't be too bad at the back. Yeah, I picked these up in a size 12, which is my usual size, and these shorts are only £29.99. Okay guys, so that was my Zara haul. Thank you so much for watching this video. I've been so excited to put this video together, to film it, to try on all the pieces. I hope you enjoyed this video. Do let me know what your favourite item is. If you end up picking anything up yourself, I will link everything down below in the description box. And yeah, if you haven't already and you like what you see, why not click that subscribe button and join my little family here on YouTube. And that's everything. I'll catch you guys in my next video. Bye.